Now, in regards to the port changes from the Book 2 to the Book 3, you can see we've actually added an HDMI port on the left side panel in addition to the two USB Type-Cs. And then on the right side panel, we have now a USB Type-A instead of a USB Type-C. So we've lost a USB Type-C going from Book 2 to Book 3. However, we've gained a USB Type-A and an HDMI. And of course, they both have the micro SD card reader and headphone jacks.